Well, at least the propellers actually move on that one.